Well, Cam, apparently 2-0 leads are not safe in the Western Conference Finals as the Oilers take this one by a final of 5-2 after going down 2-0 in the opening 5.5 minutes. By the way, pleased to be joined by 630 Chad's play-by-play man, Cam Moon. And Cam, of course, it was a full, complete team effort for the Edmonton Oilers. 5 different goal scorers, 11 different point getters on this night. And it all started in the morning, because head coach Chris Knoblauch had to make some key critical decisions of who was in and who was out. And in the opening marker for the Oilers, 2 of those players got in the goal column and the assist column in a big way.
No, it absolutely paid dividends getting Ryan McLeod, Corey Perry, and Philip Broberg back into the lineup. And you look at what they did on that first goal. A great setup by Perry. Puts it to the net. Ryan McLeod finds the rebound and goes upstairs with it. So instant impact. And in fact, those two guys with Leon Draisaitl, I thought, a very effective line. And they were around the net all night long. And Philip Broberg on the back end over 14 minutes. It was his first playoff game of this season. Tough to come into the third round of the playoffs and get thrown into that situation. Well, he looked pretty good and had no problems. So the 3 guys coming into the lineup all had an impact on the game.
Yeah, that goal coming 8 minutes after the fact that they were down 2-0, that kickstarted 5 unanswered for the Edmonton Oilers on Wednesday night. And one of those markers, well, the game-winning marker, was a shorthanded goal off the stick of Matthias Janmark. He was fabulous on Wednesday night.
Yeah, I thought he played a great game, like right throughout, whether it was PK situation or 5-on-5. Matthias Janmark, he was completely involved and right into the guts of the game. And on the shorthanded goal, you're looking at a 2-2 tie in the second period. Dallas gets a power play, so an opportunity to regain momentum, and a setup by Connor Brown to Matthias Janmark for the shorthanded goal, and the Oilers score 51 seconds later. It was Leon Draisaitl, and that was kind of it. So a real big momentum turn and a great effort tonight by Matthias Janmark.
All right, so head coach Chris Knoblauch presses all the right buttons. Janmark has an outstanding game. Connor McDavid has the quietest 3 assist night probably of his NHL career, but he doesn't care about that. He cares about the victory, and with the victory, we go back to Dallas, but the Oilers, while they find themselves in the exact same situation in round number 2 and hoping for the exact same result.